Another random moment with Chris.
Oh my gosh, he looks bald there.
Chris, where do you see yourself in 10 years?
On a couch. Watching TV.
What's your best memory at Mill River?
Lunch with Jerry.
What's George Washington's birthday?
February 22nd.
1945.
Do you know it?
Who was?
Sorry. Oh, I think it is. February 22nd.
What's Vermont's state bird?
Nuthatch?
No.
I don't know.
Hermit thrush.
Hermit thrush. Same thing.
Alright, Jordan.
Yes.
Where do you see yourself in 10 years?
10 years? Hopefully, killing Jordy. That's what I will be doing in 10 years. Get away from me.
Jordan, I wasn't done.
I hate her dad. I'm just kidding. I actually like her dad, but I hate her.
Oh. Okay. Anyway, what's your best memory at Mill River?
The day he met me!
Probably when Stanti eat all the cars.
Okay.
Are you kidding?
Eugene, would you like to answer a couple questions in the senior video?
Yeah, sure, Jerry. Go ahead.
All right. All right. Where do you see yourself in the next 10 years?
On top of
it. That's good.
I see myself, well, in 10 years, I hope to accomplish becoming a history teacher for either a high school or a college.
Very nice. What about your music career? Where's that going?
I'm hoping to become a rock star, get me a pound of cocaine, do crazy things.
I had one more question, though. Yep. What's your best memory at Mill River? Or memory in general, that's the best of yours.
My best memory ever.
It's a hard one.
That's what she said.
I'm gonna have to say one of them is probably Jerry coming back to see me because he missed me so much, you know, because I came up from New York, so, you know, Jerry had to follow.
It's very true.
And I don't know. And senior year, graduating, getting out of this 12-year hell prison.
In you, like walking around with little wings on my shoes. My stomach's filled with the butterflies. When it's alright, bouncing around cloud to cloud, I got the feeling like I'm never gonna come down. If I said I didn't like it, then you know I'd lie. Every time I try to talk to you, I get so tired. Turns out that everything I say to you comes out wrong. Never comes out right, so I'll tell you why. When I get together and sing on the world, we'll be together forever. Heads we will, tails we'll try again. So I'll tell you why. When I hold each other, fly to the moon and straight on to heaven. 'Cause without you, they're never gonna let me in.
Hello, Heather. Would you like to answer a couple questions to the senior video?
I guess so.
Alright. Where do you see yourself in 10 years?
Living with Miss Bride.
Oh, that sounds lovely.
Yeah.
How about your best memory in Mill River?
If you don't
all of it, let me know.
All of it?
I'm like a lovesick puppy chasing you around. And it's alright, bouncing round from cloud to cloud. I got the feeling like I'm never gonna come down. If I said I didn't like it, then you know I'd lie. And every time I try to talk to you, I get some time to tell. Everything I say to you comes out wrong, it never comes out right. So I'll tell you why.
You want to do it together, or?
Yeah.
Alright. Where do you each see yourselves in 10 years?
Filming adult films.
Nice.
Is this really going to be in the video?
Yeah.
Awesome. I love school.
I think I'm going to be also performing adult films.
Nice, nice.
Very right. I'm sorry that we said that.
No, I'm not, because that's what I plan to do. And I plan to be married to a fireman from New York City and have 27 children and send them all to Mill River.
Oh, nice. Me too.
I love it.
Say love, Mill River.
Bye.
I had one more question.
Oh.
It was, what is your best memory of Mill River?
My best memory.
Probably my bra being hanging off the flagpole.
Oh, turning the sign upside down.
Woo!
And that's a good way to end it. I'll take the picture any second. Go on.
You're recording!
Give love.
singing it, didn't you?
What would you think if I sang out a tune? Would you stand up and walk out on me?